you're giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker and this happens all the time. I find out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with the whisper, and that was when I kissed her, and then she made my lips hurt. I could hear the chit chat.
By coming in and, you know, assessing our space before we let the students come into the classroom.
Our day consists of playing basketball, law game, soccer, and arts and crafts.
Help plan or help organize the activity.
No, not a problem.
One word to describe CAF is, I'll say vibes. Like, it's really fun getting to know the kids and, like, just doing different things every day with them. So I'll say vibes.
Hi.
My favorite activity would be the mental health wellness that we do every day, because I think it's important for kids to be educated on that type of thing while they're young, so that when they're older they can look back on what they were taught here, hopefully to help them through whatever it is that they're going through.
So what we do in this organization is, this organization is a sports-based camp. We are a collaboration with Aspire for Hire. And what we do is, we do a lot of sports. We mainly do soccer and basketball. We do have things called law games, which includes many different outdoor games. And we do have mental health and wellness.
So what makes Focus on Youth special, I would say, is because we give opportunities for everyone, to high school students, younger kids who need to come to day camp, just to come and really have a good time, whether it be at our camp here or at a different camp. We have good opportunity for kids of all ages to come enjoy themselves.